are, please welcome, touring from Swindon, Swindon, Tompkins.
Guaranteed. Trust me.
He's promised that his fans won't kick off, yeah? You've got to keep that, yeah?
You're the only one who's been calling riot on Twitter.
No, I haven't.
Oh, he's talking like he wants another riot.
No, because you have to watch out for what we say sometimes and incite a riot. That's why I keep saying, like,
we make sure we don't know what happens.
No, but then it's not good for me and Ted.
Everyone's talking shit.
I said what I'm going to do, and I'm going
to show you. What's the proper man?
I'll show you.
He's going to show you some pointers, and I'll watch him.
Watch his jab. Everyone watch his jab.
Yeah, take your head off, yeah.
So right like hand down over the top of the jab.
You can't say no when him jab's coming up.
When that jab's coming up,
watch his jab now.
How are you
going to
turn
up? Huh?
Are you actually
going to
turn up?
Jen, you got even going to talk to him.
It's so funny when he gets beat up, you know that. Because when people talk like that, they shoot you.
You've got to turn up. It's a payday.
You think I weren't going to turn up?
He's busking tonight.
No, I'm just saying.
Oh, he's only got a weight in there, and then he'll bolt.
There's loads of levels in boxing, and he's about 10 above him. Let's have that right.
So, Ted, this has got all the makings of a great fight. I know you've got two fighters, both going for this vacant British title, both something that all British fighters won, and the build-up has been interesting.
Great fight for me, I'm going to get a chance to win a British title.
So
in this game,
there's
a lot of
levels.
I'm
going to
level with others in every department. I'm punch harder than him, stronger than him.
Okay! 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 Tell him, baby! Still cheesy!
Alright, don't worry, he's nervous.
Tell him, baby, game!
He's going down your teeth.
Well done, Ted.
You had that fight against Darcy Jones, of course. You performed on some big stages. This is the fight he loves against the old man. It's a big title.
No, he's been knocked out about four times.
What's he done, mate?
Like, come on. Carlson's been beat like four times since you beat him. You know that, yeah?
By better people than you, mate. By better people than you.
Who did box? Nobody.
Wait, did anyone see Carlson Jones hurt at any point? No. Did anyone see Ted Cheese go jelly? I know you saw it. You saw his legs go jelly in the fourth round, yeah? I know you saw it.
Up against Asinya Byfield. So let me see how the girl builds the ice for us. Phoenix Cash up against Stephen Daniel. We're top of the bill. We have a final eliminator for the WBA World Super Middleweight.